The International Water Ski and Wakeboard Federation World Cup 2015 kicks off for the fourth year on the golden shores of Mandurah, Western Australia. Held alongside the famous Crabfest weekend, it once again combines the world's best in wakeboard and ski jump with BMX, FMX, scoot and skate to become the Action Sports Games. Unusually for an area famous for its year-round sunshine, Cyclone Olwyn to the north of Perth looks set to create some tough conditions on the water, with everyone's fingers crossed that it wouldn't spoil the party.
It's great to be back. It's a little bit more challenging with the conditions this year.
You know, when you look out there, it doesn't look as bad as it actually is, but then as you take off and you're in the air, the wind kind of affects you at that point and it kind of throws you off a little bit. So it's definitely challenging.
There are a lot of waves that have washed back, but every rider's dealing with the same ones. And I know a lot of people know what the conditions are going to be like, so they're practiced for it. So I think it'll still be some good riding out there.
We had a lot of, discussions about it yesterday. Forecasts were just horrible, but we kind of noticed yesterday, you know, that what they were forecasting and what was happening was they were, you know, almost 180 degrees off, and we've been very fortunate thus far today, so hopefully we get our shot.